Here we go, one of the hallmark matches of WWE, the Royal Rumble.
Non-stop action, unpredictability. The Royal Rumble has everything you could ever want in a match.
Yeah, it's easy to see why it's such an enduring favorite for the WWE Universe.
Who's it gonna be?
Beautiful armringer applied. Bang! So accurate.
The WWE Universe giving him an extra shot of adrenaline.
Look who we have here.
Things are really heating up now.
We could have an elimination here. Guys, it's almost time for our next competitor. Electric chair on the face buster. Here he is, and he's geared up.
I would get out of his way if I were in the ring.
Oh, man, taking it to the trachea.
Teamwork. Yeah.
pushing them right where they want them, into the corner.
Gentlemen, business is about to pick up. Oh my God!
Oh, John Cena!
To the adjustment!
Face first with a waistlock takedown. Hooked up. Shinbreaker!
Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it?
Yeah.
sustained attacks up in that area could cause impaired vision. He gets sent down to the floor.
Who enters next?
forced to endure even more damage there.
Oh, man, when you're that banged up in a rumble, you've got a huge target painted on your back. Forearm to the neck. Sidewalk slam delivered.
Oh, that opens the door. Shifting his eerie focus to the thousands in attendance.
Oh, from behind.
Uh-oh. How's that for a counter? What's gonna happen here? Nice break. The Undertaker with a vintage tombstone.
Good night. Shoulder.
And he's got him by the neck. Look at this. It's a choke slam. He's on his heels a bit now.
Honestly, I'm guessing everyone else can smell chum in the water at this point.
Battling to stay alive.
This is the moment these superstars have been dreaming about, but only one of them can be declared the winner of this year's Royal Rumble match.
Textbook jumping clothesline.
Oof.
Oh. Left by the turnbuckles. What power! Tombstone pile driver! Uh-oh, this could be it. Hits the
avoids the kick.
Oh! And delivered a super kick in response.
Hooked up and boom! Backdrop suplex.
What a high angle, right across the shoulders.
Kobe got him back. There he goes, right into the corner.
Getting ready to send one over.
Ah, oh, flipping the script on him there. Oh, boom! Backdrop suplex.
What a high angle, right across the shoulders.
Here is your winner, The Undertaker!
We are now officially on the... And I'm not speaking for me, but I'm sure someone at our table feels academically...
Look out! Here's...
Otis has been eliminated.
Big trouble.
Is constantly lurking in a no disqualifications match. Interference has to be a concern for these superstars.
Well, it certainly can be a factor. I don't think it should be a concern. The only thing you should be concerned about is getting whipped.
Getting set up for something in the corner.
Uh-oh.
Alley-oop.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
No, that'll break his arm.
Vicious.
He's getting a little battered now.
Cole, I don't know that I would categorize this as dire consequences for him right now, but he's got to find a way to gather himself and get back in this thing.
Dodges the attack just a smidge quicker.
Perfect drop kick.
Lifts their opponent's legs.
Ouch.
That's one way to get your opponent out of the corner.
Driving a knee into the arm. Looking for something, anything under the ring.
He's looking to absolutely destroy his opponent with that chair.
And now thrown back into the ring.
Up across the shoulders.
Knockout victory. This one is over.
Here are your winners, Jinder Mahal and Shanky.
That's your winner, folks, outlasting all other superstars in this match.
Defying the odds, accomplishing the seemingly impossible.
This one should be wild. A no disqualification match, anything goes. And knowing these superstars, they're probably going to test the limits.
Andre Chase with a...
Got it! New champion!
Here is your winner, and new FCW World Television Champion, Andre Chase.
A night and title change. Corey, how important
important is it for a superstar to use their surroundings to their advantage?
It's vital. Since there are no rules, anything can be used as a weapon against your opponent.
Anything can be used in an attack when an individual is driven by malice and fueled by rage. It's a battle of attrition.
Adrenaline makes you do crazy things.
Oh, that's gonna sting.
Climbing up to the top now.
Coming about to fly.
Here is your winner, and new FCW Women's Champion, Tamina!
What a shift into the tides with this championship match.
People are going...
APAC challenge underway. Eight superstars all vying to be the one. Suplex.
Measured knee drop.
And she's looking for the inverted DDT.
Oh, and that will keep Torres at bay.
Back and forth, back and forth. Looking for the advantage here.
Kick from behind. These superstars have endured so much punishment.
Certainly with the worst for wear, but the tide can shift at any moment.
Saw that one coming. Took advantage.
My goodness.
She turns it right around with a counter. Close the line. She's taking this outside. This one cannot be lost by count out. Into the ring.
Oh man, check out this power.
Torres surprises her. Taking this to the floor.
Oh boy, kendo stick in hand, nefarious look in her eyes.
And an impactful display of offense we just witnessed there. She's lost some of that energy she had earlier.
A kendo stick wrapped around the head.
And a well-executed move we just saw there.
Every successive move is putting their opponent in a dicey situation.
Quick thinking to unleash the clothesline.
Goes down low, China. Look at this. And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner, the ninth wonder of the world, China!
And there you have it. Roebuck is nowhere to be seen now in this no disqualification match.
That's it, calling it by knockout.
Here is your winner, the most beautiful woman in all of WWE, Carmella!
Elimination rules in effect for this matchup here tonight. It'll be Brie Bella and Nikki Bella. Then the opposing team is, of course, filled with Ronda Rousey and Shayna Baszler.
And this is going to be a physically grueling match. Just hoping you have enough to outlast the rest of the competition.
Oh, man. Looks like her opponent's not going to need a chiropractor. So much damage inflicted. Rana had that scouted.
Ooh, stiff.
Rana takes her down. Unders it. She taps it.
Look at this.
Another Samoa drop. Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Rolling into a monkey flip.
Just a perfect mix of pure power and bad intentions. Placed into the corner. And that's what we call the Tree of Woe position, folks.
Stuck in the Tree of Woe.
They are doing whatever they please.
All's fair in love and war, gentlemen. I saw nothing but effective offense.
Close on the back of the neck. She's starting to look concerned.
Well, we knew going into this match that it would be physical, Michael. And I'm sure she will tag out when the time is right.
Rolling neck snap.
Brutal.
Looking for a high-risk move. Hot shot it to the outside.
Two. Right to the leg.
And by Rhonda's gestures, you can tell she came for a fight here tonight.
And a thump to the gut, too.
Targeting the body. She slides her back to the mat.
Tag made.
Shayna Baszler's got her opponent right where she wants her.
Back down.
Knockout victory. This one is over.
Here are your winners, Ronda Rousey and Shayna Baszler.
An emphatic victory for your winners. Referee calls for the bell and tag team action is underway. Elimination rules. Once a teammate is eliminated, the other must continue to compete until they...
Say hello to the bad guy and goodbye to his opponent. Outsiders
and competitors from Scott Boone. Abdominal stretch. Fighting out of it. That's one way to get out of it. Hogan's locked up.
This will do it if it connects. Here we go. Check.
Has been eliminated.
I don't think this is going to end well. All the way up. And that will do it. Not getting up from that one, so it's cold.
Here are your winners. Hollywood Hogan, Scott Hall, Kevin Nash, and Six, the NWO.
Overcoming all those superstars to have their... No disqualification rules in effect, which effectively mean Inferno.
And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner, Jay Post.
And that seemed like a pretty easy day at the office. The ring is almost overflowing with superstars in this eight pack.
The official has to call it.
Here is your winner, Brock Lesnar.
There you have it, the superstar. When it's no disqualification, that means a competitor can be. To the midsection. This is just proof. Release job. Pattern instincts from Sheamus. Continuing to work on the arm with a. Oh no! Now passing and setting up for a submission maneuver. And now latching on. This will win the match. That's a great escape. Kick to the start. Celtic Warrior with the Irish curse backward.
And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner, the Celtic Warrior.
Superstars, one fall to a finish. I imagine the action is going to be fast.
Kick to the gut by
the
Lynch.
He's
going to try it again. Dave Hayes has been eliminated.
Queen Zelina has been eliminated. In a no disqualification match, you never want to get the superstar on the wrong end of a chair or a kendo stick. Or whoever else might be hiding under the ring.
Ripley has things right where she wants them. Here we go.
Stacy Keebler has been eliminated.
With a hurtful purpose.
What a wrist clutch suplex.
Ooh, that hurt right.
Oh, get ready. She knows exactly what.
Still a slam.
Oh, God, that hurt. Buzzer set up in the corner, and there was some force on that move. And that was taking the attack to the competition with that one.
Pick up your teeth in the third row. Ah, oh, look at this.
Airpole mat slam. Drop kick to the back. Clearly waiting for that. Bliss turns down. Alexa Bliss with a
connect with the DDT.
Can Alexa clinch this
eliminated.
grabbing the arm.
STO!
Here's a snapmare.
And a basement drop kick.
Back into the ring.
Ow!
And look at this now. Yes, a play.
It's a Lita
has been eliminated.
Oh my gosh, what impact.
Alexa.
Alexa Bliss.
That superstar survived against enormous odds.